Hello and welcome to Warframe Operation Rathuum Continued, I guess. We're off to see if I can do the assassination. I'm not entirely sure what I'm doing because I have been doing this actually completely blind. I haven't looked anything up. So I don't know. Let's get into it. I think. Do we have. Yes, Kitty is with us.
You really want this? Fine, let's do this!
For some reason, she reminds me of a. Okay. Yeah. Because I didn't know what to expect or anything, I kept with Mag. I hope you don't mind. The next set of videos, I am going to try very hard to have Equinox ready to go and do it. Let's see what's up here. We could use some more energy. Nada, okay. Where do we go? Okay, we have to go that way. Let's go. Nicely done. And more energy. Good. Yeah, that was pretty fucking close. Goodbye. Let's go. I'll just leave that gun alone. Let's go, 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 go! Excellent. I would love to get the lens, but not today. Up. Gotcha.
I can tell you understand what an honor this will be to have your tiny neck snapped by the Kela the Thaym. That's why you're so eager. I can appreciate that. And so does my audience.
Whoa! What's this? I fucking hate these things. Try. Oh, what? What? obnoxious. Okay, I see. Fucking noxious. Can't even see the floor. Come on. This is so annoying. Not hard, just fucking annoying. Makes me want to lose and just go, fuck you. Seriously, it's like, not hard. Come from? Seriously, where did you come from? So you have to stay on it. Yeah, okay. To light it up, and then as it spins around, hit it. Who knows how many times. Obnoxious, like I said, obnoxious. Not hard. Obnoxious. I mean, this isn't meant... Okay, hard in the game is good. Obnoxious just pisses off players. I'm letting it kill me. Seriously. I could fucking care less. Oh my god, fuck off. It's just annoying. Walk over here. Walk over here. Yeah, walk over here. Hi, how you doing? Two more come out? I'm curious. No. No there. Just had to hit it once? Oh, you be tall. Oh, fucking rollerballs. What's down here? Rollerballs! You have missiles. Okay. You seem completely doable. You must have other stages, yes?
Really now, Tenno. My roller balls are sharper than you.
Balls? Okay. Well, yeah, we got those down here. How are we doing? Let's... Nope, I thought I'd check the door while I am dodging around and pick up the... What the hell? Was that a temper tantrum? Like, seriously, was that a temper tantrum?
What do you think you are? You don't know? This is...
Yeah, was that a temper tantrum? I don't know. That was so obnoxious. That really was fucking obnoxious. Not hard, just obnoxious. Which makes it poor design. Shall we give it another go? Like, seriously. Okay. Avoid shooting cracked windows on corpus ships. If they break, they cause decompression and lockdown. No shit.
Tenno, you really want this? Fine, let's do this!
A thought. Might be highly effective against her.
The rules of Rathuum and come after me directly.
Get him, Kitty. Good job.
Should I show them moves. What we do to cheaters?
I really hate those rolling balls. Okay, I am after max energy. I figure if we use the magnetized weapon, magnetized ability on Meg, and we can just unload into her and dodge missiles and not have to worry about aiming. I think it's worth a shot. No pun intended. If I can get past the annoying bad design of that part. Oh my god, that's terrible. Where is it? Okay. Okay. I missed you with all those. Whatever. Whatever. Okay, it's down there. No problem. Excellent. Just a leisure stroll. Only at 100 though. That's terrible. Check up. Well, that was worth it. Thank you. Well, I mean, more affinity's nice, but nice power. No, I guess not. Come on, kitty. Come on. There we go. Need to unlock a couple lockers up here. Okay. So this part's going to be a hell of a lot slower because I really would like that power. Okay, that one's yours, kitty. Good girl. You're kidding me, 125 power you give me. Game, you're really taking the piss on this one. You really are. I strolled through. Oh, bullshit. Come on. Yeah. Where the hell is it? Like, yeah. Well, hey, that got me a little bit of power. Okay, bolt clip, where are you? Well, those missiles do a lot of damage. How's that? I kind of pushed the button for the ability and it didn't work. I really hate it when that happens in a game. Okay, can we... First reload and not enough energy. Okay, Switch.
I'll be back right after these missiles.
Didn't I blow?
Watch out.
Nice time. Well, that's one way to dodge missiles, I guess. Well, point blank, missile fire. Yeah, I got to give it to you on that one.
Watch out.
You like your games. You caught an old movie, didn't you? One that had something called a Thunderdome, didn't you? Yes, you did. Oh, that's neat. Whoa, what the hell? What?
Where do you think you are, you dojo? This is your own.
I did see that right. Orbital strike. Orbital. Oh, I'm chasing the wrong thing. Where the hell are you? That... Hang on. I see something glowing. What do we have glowing? Over here. What do we have?
I'll be back right after these missiles.
I see. Now, why did you do that. That's what I was trying to avoid, was falling down because of waste hole. Ugh. At least you're right here. Okay.
Where do you think you are? You don't know. This is Rathuum. Let's pick up where we left off.
Of course. Whoa! You wanna come down here? She's unhinged. What the fuck? Okay, fine. You want to do that? Well, here. Oh, it's not gonna work. Fuck, I am capped at 150. Oh, I am such a fucking idiot. Okay, no problem. Would you fuck off?
Let's pick up where we left off.
Okay, where are you? Got a better idea for this one now. But certainly would be easier with a group, which I may do just to move forward. So we'll see about that. Anyways, I do hope that you enjoyed this video, and I hope you'll join me again for another installment. But until then, please do be safe, everyone. Damn it, hiccups. Bye.